Ms. Durden, you helped me grow over the 4 years that I was in chorus. And I love you for that. You were my school mom.
I'm just ecstatic about how you just taught us new things and did all of this great, you know, things for us. And I'm just sad that you have to go.
You know, one of the things I like about you is that you try to teach us to be better people. And there's gonna be times where we don't want to be those people, but you know, you try to help us out, and you try to do what's best for us.
Say, Ms. Durden is the best choir teacher I've had ever before. Actually, I love her. I've only been here 1 year, so I don't know her that well, but she's the best teacher I've ever had.
Hey, Ms. Durden!
Hey, Ms. Durden!
We gonna miss you, Ms. Durden.
Yeah, even though we're kind of bad in your class, you were a really good teacher. You taught us a lot that we didn't know. that we really didn't know in middle school.
I really thank you for the opportunity for you allowing me to be in your chorus, coming straight out of middle school, knowing nothing about singing, and you taking the time to work with me, and I just really thank you and appreciate you.
When I was in middle school in Ms. Stahl's class, I couldn't wait to be in the Bradwell chorus, and then when I finally got here, I loved it so much, and I've been in it all 4 years, so it's been a great experience. I'm going to take what I've learned here to college, and hopefully, you're not supposed to be hearing this right now.
As you know, you was the one who had pushed me to do that solo, you know, I was scared to do it, but now I'm not scared to sing in front of people anymore. And you was like a mama to me, you know? I remember when you told me about my ex, who I used to go out with, when I had got him the balloons and the cake and stuff, you told me that if he do me wrong, it's just to toss him to the side, and I did. I tossed him to the side, and you know? That was really good, you know? I'm really gonna miss you. I mean, I'm not gonna cry now, I'm gonna cry later.
And I feel like you've helped me mature vocally, and matured with my sight reading, and I'm so happy that I'm able to sight read without like having to go back and redo every single note.
When I started singing, I didn't like singing. I sang like a mouse. And now I want to do everything because of you, Ms. Durden. Without you, I wouldn't have wanted to do district. I wouldn't want to go do my audition for The Voice.
Yeah, Ms. Durden is kind of the reason I did the whole showcase thing, that I even had the guts to actually sing in front of the class.
Furman?
Raina? Ms. Durden, director of bands, Jeremy Furman here. I just wanted to reminisce about some of the great things that you've done for me in my life. The first time I ever met you was when I was taking trumpet lessons with Mike Ward, and I came into your room, and I think you were rehearsing a duet, a male and female duet. I don't know, but I just remember scaring you and asking you in a pitiful 8-3 voice, is Mr. Ward here? And you told me he had left for the day, and you scared me. Why? I don't know. You're the sweetest human being on planet Earth. Then you helped me out last year when I was the chorus director at Perry, and gave me some great advice, and I appreciate it. I use with my choir today. But here's my biggest question for you. Who is going to heat up my soup for lunch now that you're gone? I mean, that one day that you were gone, you gave us a little glimpse of what it was going to be like, was awful. Absolutely awful. So I guess I'm just going to learn to use the microwave myself. Also, we've done this. I've created the curse jar in your honor. where I'm gonna go ahead and put a down payment on this.
I'm gonna miss you so much. You're one of my favorite people in this school. You've taught me a lot. The way you were a department head was so fair and so honest and so good, and I appreciate everything you've done for me. Being in this building in the Fine Arts Wing has been nice, being in close proximity to your classroom, and I've just enjoyed the camaraderie. The lunch bunch will never be the same, and I will greatly miss you. I hope that when I hit 30 plus years, I'm as kind and humble as you are and still sweet to the kids. And next year when I implement that swear jar, I'll send you the proceeds.
So many memories from the last few years working with you, but the most cherishable memory I will ever have is the respect you got the day we were in the gym and the chorus was attempting to sing something. You turned to your audience, you told your chorus to hold. You went to the audience and you turned and you did this to the left, to the right, all around the gym. The whole gym went shh. That's what I call respect.
Amanda Durden has shown amazing dedication to her music and her students. She is going to be missed here, Brad.
We just want to wish you well in your retirement. You're going to be missed. I don't remember a time when you weren't at Bradwell, or I guess I do, when you were at Hinesville Middle School, and you were my chorus teacher for 1 year. We've really enjoyed working with you. I know I have this year, and wish you well in the future.
And you always do such wonderful things with your students. I know they're going to miss you, too. So your smiling face is definitely going to be sorely missed around here next year.
And you have really influenced my life. I know you've influenced my brother's life. And you just done so much for our family, the Jones family, and for chorus in Georgia. You are definitely a musical legend in my book. And I love you. I hope that your retirement is everything you want it to be. And we just love you. And we appreciate you for everything, all your hard work, all your countless hours of just teaching us music after we was being disobedient, we was playing around, and Simone acting up, and Steve acting up, and me acting up, but you still love this.
As your former student, you really did help me a lot. You influenced me to study music and go into music, and I really pray the best for all your endeavors. I will never forget you, and you will always be the best.
Hey, I love you, and I miss you, and you need to come see me sing stuff at Georgia Southern.
Because you don't.
Because I'm awesome, and you haven't come and see me.
You know, it's funny because every time we talk about our chorus teachers in APA, I can always say I have the best one. And I just wanted to say how much you've inspired me as a person, and I hope to be like you one day.
When you think back on all we've done, I hope you're proud. When you look back and see how far we've come, it was our time to shine. And no, we won't forget. Whenever you remember times gone by, remember how we held our heads so high. When all this world was there for us, we believed that we could touch the sky. Whenever you remember, I'll be there. Remember how we reached that dream together.
Thank you for all that you've done. We love you and we'll miss you.
I love you and I miss you.
I'm gonna miss you a whole bunch. I'm really sad that you're leaving because it's my first year here.
We love you, Miss Durden.
We love you and we'll miss you.
We love you, we'll miss you. Bye bye.
We love you and we'll miss you, Miss Durden.
Te queremos mucho.
Y te vamos a extrañar. We love you a lot and we'll miss you.